Some people are saying it was unnecessary for a security guard to do this to the dude who was proposing to his girlfriend, even though it was the middle of the game. And I couldn't agree more, because it was a clear penalty where he had already given himself up by dropping to a knee.